get my hands on one of those little bastards, I'd kill him. I like to kill one of them. They're getting away with murder, sex, drugs, pissing on America, fucking up the music.
Love for the music, Pro Tools, silence and Nobel Prizes to your Morris Cody, highly promoted science project, testament to senseless violence, when on my block, death threat to set in silence. Your product be the reason, their politics and critics are screaming. The hip hop beat, a sponsor of drugs, guns and misogyny, only cause they wanna retain a monopoly. Ignorance leads to theories like breed the pits of vicious and not victims of who picked them out the litter, betrayed by the labels like Mike Vick. Like getting stout, I'm bitter and embarrassed the masses. Don't overstand the game, but know your name and dick ride. You're on a barge, you're faggots. No standout, so they have to promote you as a package. Boisterous, belligerent, take advantage of the orphan and the innocent.
Any rap comic who want it,
let me explain.
Y'all wanna talk more? Let's consider it done.
That goes for anyone who come through that doorway.
Deadly flow, danger.
What's the verdict? Just a first degree felony for making heads bounce.
Back to basic, this some shit for the shit.
Any rap comic who want it.
Come taste the danger.
Evolution of the rap game is steadily faltered. We stood strong like the Rock of Gibraltar with the minds of Minolta. Administrative moves for the culture, a mixture of ill street shit and the bourgeois. Underground superstars who spit explicit bars, and we accept that you embrace what is truly ours. Verbal matadors, sidestepping amateurs, platitude and repertoire. Upper echelon, pathetic icons can't even keep their lights on. Off publishing, the situation's troubling, but now we bubbling, the checks is coming in. We spent the mill, late recouping, still recovering from the injuries. Industry enemies, cause real thug life and hip hop ain't in your fucking pedigree.
It's real hip hop music, Leaf Fleet, Mini Sparks, no iota.
Any rap comic who want it,
let me explain.
Y'all wanna talk more? Let's consider it done.
That goes for anyone who come through that doorway.
Deadly flow, danger.
What's the verdict? Just a first degree felony for making heads bounce.
Back